think she can do whatever the hell she wants.
Well, nonetheless, Sonya Deville back in action next week, apparently against Naomi. But now the King of the Ring tournament first round continues with a Prince.
The following contest is a first round match in the King of the Ring tournament. Introducing first, from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor.
You know what they say, Cole? The prince walks around his entire life waiting to become the king. Prince Finn Balor could become just that here on SmackDown.
Yeah, but there is a Swiss cyborg standing in his way. The powerhouse known as Cesaro. Balor, Cesaro, clash. First round, King of the Ring tournament. And it's live next on Fox.
Joy, what a treat.
And this man remains on Friday nights as well.
Swiss Superman.
And his opponent from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
This is the final first round matchup here on Friday Night SmackDown in the King of the Ring tournament. First time in 2 years we've had this tournament in WWE. We mentioned earlier a dozen WWE Hall of Famers have been crowned King of the Ring over the years. Who will be crowned this year? The winner of this match between Finn and Cesaro faces Sami Zayn in the semifinals next week. The finals take place in 2 weeks at Crown Jewel in Riyadh in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia.
The crown of being the king is something everybody wants. Cesaro.
You think about this, Pat, how King of the Ring has launched careers of WWE superstars over the years. You look at Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin 316 was born at King of the Ring. Sheamus was once King of the Ring. Triple H, Kurt Angle. The inaugural event, Don Morocco. There was King Harley Race as well, and so many others as we're underway. Balor, Cesaro, one-on-one.
Historic, legendary title. Being called King Whatever is also something everybody on earth is striving for.
King Booker will tell you that, Booker T, that is, that it was a favorite part of his career when he was King Booker here on SmackDown.
Was that when he and Stone Cold tore apart a grocery store? Or no?
That was before that, but
well, that was my favorite part. But
and now Finn Balor's side headlock on Cesaro.
Finn Balor, the last time we saw him, he was the demon.
Well, Finn Balor on two different occasions. Once is Finn Balor and once is the demon, I believe, had the Universal Champion Roman Reigns knocked off to win the title. Once it was the Usos, and then the other time, a faulty break of the ropes. And look at this now, shoulders down.
Can't cry over spilt milk, though, says Finn Balor. Now it's on to the King of the Ring.
And it's on to Monday Night Raw in 2 weeks. That's where Balor will make his home when the draft takes effect. And Balor, oh! Tilt the world backbreaker by Cesaro. Cover to advance in the tournament, and Balor kicks out.
Cesaro and the Prince Finn Balor know a lot about each other. These two have been throwing hands at each other and tilt the world backbreakers at each other for years and years and years. Now, with a crown on the line in San Jose.
Oh, wow, did you hear that? You could feel it here at ringside.
Almost knocked off the top buckle yet again.
And Cesaro kick out by Balor. Notice how Cesaro grabbed the outside leg, so Balor had to kick out. Just put his leg on the rope here.
That's good strategy there by Cesaro.
And Balor really feeling it.